One of the big challenges is finding technical talent that can do testing of applications at the level of depth that Praetorian security engineers are able to provide to us. My name is Richard Farley. I'm the Chief Information Security Officer at Zoom, and my responsibilities include the security of the Zoom service as well as the security of Zoom's corporate IT infrastructure. Zoom is a leader in the collaboration space used by companies all over the world to do online meetings and desktop sharing, broadcast style communications. With the growth of Zoom and the number of marquee customers that we have that trust us with their, you know, critical data, we become a bigger target, our customers become a bigger target. And so it's critical for us to leverage the best partners to make sure that we identify any security issues and vulnerabilities that might exist in the Zoom platform and address those as quickly as possible. Zoom chose Praetorian because we felt like Praetorian could hit the ground running and there wasn't a long learning phase required to get familiar with the applications and the infrastructure and the source code. Praetorian brought in a team of top-notch security engineers. The scope of work that we engaged with Praetorian on included threat modeling, so identifying the inputs and outputs of the system to identify areas that an attacker might try to exploit to compromise the system, then determine what the areas of focus should be for the other parts of the engagement, which included security source code review to identify issues at the source code level, and then manual and automated penetration testing. The work that Praetorian's security engineers did with both our software engineering team and my security team was extremely valuable in identifying those issues and getting them addressed very quickly. One of the biggest challenges that we face in security today is finding the talent with the necessary skills and experience. Praetorian brings to the table a team of security engineers who have experience across multiple industries. The depth of experience and skills that Praetorian brings to the table is hard to build in-house. I would recommend Praetorian to any other SaaS company, CISOs, that are looking to get that outside third-party perspective with top security engineering talent and a structured method to doing these sorts of engagements.